How you doing, everybody? It's your old pal Jim here, and we're playing Star Wars Battlefront. Now, I wasn't exactly planning on playing a new game anytime soon. I had a set schedule that, I had. But that was interrupted, today. Because as of, the day of this recording, I'm hoping to have this out same day. December 27th of 2000 of the 16... Carrie Fisher, who played Princess Leia, among many other things in various other movies and television shows and such, passed away. I don't know if she was in television. I'm sure she was in on what stuff. Forgive my disheveled and confusedness. That's just this comes as a bit of an unexpected turn of events, especially because everyone expected her to, you know, come out fine. She had recently suffered from cardiac arrest, and we were under the assumption that, you know, she survived that, she was in the clear, we were all expecting her to make a full recovery, and it just kind of dropped on us. And you know, I feel like I am taking too long because there's a mouse droid. Yeah, that's what we need right now. What are you doing, little guy? And it I think you might want to go the other way, little guy. What are you doing? That's not a good idea. Anyway, yeah, I decided to play a Star Wars game for my channel, if anything, because, you know, I feel like I need to do something. Oh, you're back. What are you doing? What are you doing? I love that. I love the mouse droid. I don't know. What does it even do? Do we ever find out what its purpose is? Anyway, I decided to play something in tribute to her, especially because I really love Star Wars Battlefront from like an early on. I don't know if this is like one or two of the they gave this game a special name, but Star Wars Battlefront is a really neat game that I've been a big fan of, and I'm gonna see if I can play wait. Can I choose who I want to be? So this is going to be fun. Defeat enemy forces and collect their tokens to win the battle. Deny the enemy your tokens to stop them from scoring. The first to 100 points wins. Oh, this will be fun. I've never tried this before, so this will be an adventure for all of us. I mean, I assume this is the same mechanics as the original Battlefront, so I know that much. It's everything else is it's going to be quite an adventure. Aha! Here we go. So, oh, that's right. It would use the friendly AI soldiers. Yeah, please. I mean, then it feels like an epic battle, wouldn't it? Rebel Alliance. You get to choose who you get to be. Look at that. Oh, of course I'm gonna be Princess Leia.
Our friends are counting us.
Whoa! All right. Oh, okay. Defeat enemies, pick up their tokens. Oh, there you guys are. I was wondering where everybody is. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna go huff it there. Huff it to where? I don't know exactly. There's no. Whoa!
Take more than that.
Whoa, boy! Get cover, boys! Oh no! Save the tokens! I saved 2 points. Oh, this is great! Games like this and Star Wars Battlefront are like some of my all-time favorites. Like, I really love these games. Oh, stop getting killed, guys! What is this? Oh, it's a hero health pickup. Okay. Oh, hey, there was one up there. Wait, I need to get your square. I need it so that we can win. There we go. All right. The Imperials versus Jim Knickerbocker. Oh. Look a little worse for wear there, lady, right? Are we supposed to go anywhere in general? Oh, wait. The radar becomes red. Yeah, don't get cocky, kid. I'm just aimlessly quoting the movie now. Anyway, while we do battle here and try to defeat the Empire, I'll just go into, like, how much I like Leia's character. Leia's character in the Star Wars movies. Uh-oh. That's a guy with a bazooka. Is that a good guy or a bad guy? He was glowing blue. Oh, no! Leia's character, to me, I always had a super fondness for. Because, you know, she wasn't the typical damsel in distress. She was literally a gal who can really take care of herself if need be. There are caves in here. And, you know, it just felt like something that wasn't... Oh, they're in here! Oh, jeez! Oh, they almost had me. I think. How much health do I even have? Anyway, yeah, it just felt very real. Like, you know, because not every woman is going to be like, oh, help me, please. I need help. That's a lot of bones. I don't appreciate that. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, it's a lady. Hey, now. That was probably the guy they were talking about. Leia Organa is kicking butt. And, I just found it... Oh, dear. I guess that's what's dropping now. She just seemed like such an awesome character. Like, you know, oh, God. Fully developed three-dimensional character who's about to... Yeah. About to get killed. So what are my abilities again? Oh, dear. Well, I guess next time I see an enemy, let's try him and find out. Don't get lost behind... Oh, boy. Oh! Where are you? Oh. They already died in one shot! Do you even reload in this world? Reloading does not exist in this world! Oh man, that's like a... That's cause for alarm. Oh, missile incoming! Oh no, that chick that was helping me! That's not cool. Anyway, Leia Organa. She's like one of my super duper favorite Star Wars gals. Sci-fi gals in general. Do I get any more help from here? Oh, okay. I guess I'm gonna have to come back here and get more soldiers. I don't even know what you guys are talking about. And where do I get more? Hell? I just took a direct hit by a missile. How did these guys just... Oh no, a missile. There's gotta be some place for more help. I'm just gonna have to explore. Uh-oh. Oh, there you go. Like a good shield. Oh, hey! Shield! Oh. Can't go in, can't go out. Oh, no! Leia's gonna need some health fairly soon. Kinda wish I didn't took that initial health for granted. Should've probably saved it. Ah! No! Oh my god, they're everywhere! Oh. Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Oh, yeah. Yeah, guys, please help. Oh, they actually managed to get two tokens. It's kind of upsetting. Okay. There's some health up there. I'm gonna have to huff it. If I can even survive it. What's three?
Here, a supply drop.
What? Oh, hey! Yeah, that works. Okay, so supply drop, two is shield, and one is the snippety snipey. Hey, good job! Hey! Oh no, oh boy, where's that supply drop? Could probably use it right about now. Oh no! You know, Gatling gun stormtrooper over here. Oh no, a sniper stormtrooper. Did we get the supplies yet? The logo is gone, does that mean we... Oh no. Oh no, 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 watch it! Did you guys steal the supplies without me knowing? Okay. I really gotta go get the help. That's what you get for trying to get the token from me. Can't stop this. Can't stop Leia. Oh god. You're about to stop Leia. Oh, come on, health. Oh, baby health. Okay. Doesn't heal everything, so there's no... Oh, no missile. Watch out. Oh, hey, we managed to avoid it. What are we doing? Yeah, for Alderaan, you mooks. No! That's not fair. Oh, they had more than one rocket dude. Oh, sorry. Okay, well, you're not... Oh, dear.
I believe I can fly.
He rocketed it the last time. Oh, no. Must defeat Empire. No, that's not what I wanted. Ah, perfect. Can't at me. I'm the gingerbread man. Actually, this would be a good time to escape. Wouldn't you agree, princess? Oh, that's one of my guys. Sorry, hard to tell sometimes. Hey, I get three of them now. Yeah, I would greatly appreciate that. You know, the OGs. That's the trick here. I don't recall. Oh, great, now they're being shielded. I don't recall what the it was in the original Battlefront. I don't know if it just tallied deaths, or I don't know what determined the winner in the original Battlefront. I can't remember. It's been such a long time since I played anything like this, so I don't know. It goes without question that I do not know. I do not know. If I can, oh no, they're shielded. We are quite shielded. Oh, and I need that health. I'm not gonna make it. Leia Organa, oh no, 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 no. You can't just shoot a princess. Did I die? Did we win? Hey, we won! Why are you holding the blaster like that, Leia? Alright, quite, you know, do something about my face. Total mission time, 7 minutes and 32 seconds. Huzzah! Alright. Hey, I won a normal, because I'm not crazy. I don't want to do hard master. Did you see me barely surviving normal? I think we've established quite clearly that that's about as much as I can handle until I get some more time on this thing. Alright, so next up, we're going to do a hero battle on Tatooine. I didn't realize that, I didn't realize that recently, although the picture should have given it away, that you got regular, you know, battles, which, you know, consist of nameless soldiers, versus, you know, battles here, hero battles. And then, you know, you got your missions, and, well, I mean, play missions and battles. You know what the deal is. Let's go to Tatooine! Alright, now we're choosing our faction here, and of course, I wonder how you unlock everybody else. Content installed! You can play as Jyn Erso! Wow, that's actually pretty cool. They factored her in here. That's great. Alright, Princess Leia it is.
Our friends are counting on us.
Yes, they are. Alright, we are on Tatooine. Defeat enemies and pick up their tokens. Same thing as before, but now I've got more of a knowledge of what the heck I'm doing here. So, is this like gun I can pick up? Oh, no time to find out.
Stay on the offensive.
Oh, look at that. Oh my God. Hi guys, are you with me? Yes, you are.
I'm still standing.
Leia Organa, enemy. Of the Empire. The Empire won't see me. I guess I'm gonna have to work. Now I know to value those little health things, because I don't think I can get more health otherwise. So we're gonna have to work our way over there. Is that a sandcrawler? That's a sandcrawler in the distance. That is Toad's a sandcrawler. Also, do we have another like stormtrooper somewhere? Are you a? No, you're not. I don't want to shoot you if you're not a stormtrooper. It's kind of hard to tell because it's all dusty and Tatooine-y in here. Someone's shooting at me. Who's shooting at me? Whoa. Where? Oh, God. Oh, ha! I appreciate you shooting at me. Oh, I can't shoot through the railing.
Close, but not quite.
I would get that token, but I think I'll go towards the ones that are a bunch more tokens. I hope you guys are around me, giving me some covering fire, because we're going to deal with some rocket people in a second. Those rocket peoples. Oh God! Am I even in a safe place here? Uh oh! They're locked onto me!
You wanna try that again?
Leia, I don't think you wanna instigate the angry stormtroopers with the guns. Oh, I'm sorry. That's anybody that's approaching me automatically gets hit because I'm like, I don't wanna die. Is that too much to ask? Not to want to die. Oh, wait! You are a legit stormtrooper! Oh! Yeah, and you too! Oh, gosh! Might have to start making. No, not yet. I think I can hold out for a little longer before I have to get health! Good golly! How is this on any harder difficulty? Oh, jeez! Jeez. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start making my way towards that health kit now. Yeah, sorry, kid. Oh no! Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to make our way.
I'll remember that.
Let that as my shield. They can't shoot through that. Even if you're inside, you can't shoot through that, even if you yourself laid it out. Excellent. Oh, hey, guys. Nice of you to join us. Was hoping that you guys could, you know. Oh, boy. That's a grenade. Did you guys... Okay, at least one of you survived, so that's good. I don't think so.
I'm still here.
Good grief. I know I'm getting a lot of kills, but good gravy. It's like... Leia's a tank. Pretty sure my health would go down a lot quicker. If it wasn't for that. Yeah, if it wasn't for that, I don't think I'd be doing so good. You're not shooting anyone, sir. I'm so used to reloading thanks to Overwatch. Oh god! Ah, it takes a lot of blaster fire to get that guy. Oh no, and I have to go retrace my steps to get to the other health. Oh! Yeah, I don't think so, pal. I mean, are we at a point of the story where they're finished with capturing Leia and you just want to kill her within the storyline? Gonk droid! Hey, Gonk droid. Oh, no, that's a story. Oh, no, you're not on my side. I tried to see if it was going to move. Aha, I can shoot through the monitor. Oh, no. I have to stop not killing my team. That's a great start for any good rebellion leader, not to shoot your teammates. That's, I mean, or your even, not even your teammates, same people. Hey, don't take my token. He's about to take my token. I'm gonna have to work my way to the health fairly soon. Oh my god. I'm getting hit. Oh no. I'm getting hit pretty bad. Oh no, I don't know if I can pull this off like I did last time. Oh my god. Run, Leia, run. Where's the health? Is it up there? I can't tell where. Yes, it is. All right, Leia about to lay some smackdowns on some Imperial troopers. Wow, how come more of you show up? Maybe it's because more of them show up, more of my dudes show up, which would be absolutely great. Ow, ow, oh no, did we win? I can't tell. Yes! Gotta love it. I got 5 headshots. That's not too bad. And I used 0 lives, even though on many occasions I thought I was going to die. Aha. Alright, cool. Alright, let's move on to the next place. Alrighty. Yeah, friendly AI soldiers? Yes, please. I wonder if I press no. Oops. I paused things. If I push no, is it just one-on-one with another hero? I don't know. Let's just... Oh my god, look, her
out! Friends are counting on us.
Oh, look at her! She's in her, like, thing! Oh, this is what I'm talking about! Oh, now I'm really glad I, like, decided to play the other ones. Alright. Leia? You do have backup, right? Okay. And they're already coming for us, I know it. Let's make our way to the health. And just be around it. They're gonna make their way in here, I know they are. Yep, there they are. I don't know if they... Oh, what is that? What is that arrow? What's that arrow mean? Let's find out, Leia. Oh, God, you're not very good at platformers, are you, Leia? Oh, God. Yeah, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Can we go back inside? Oh, good. Oh, no, are they in here already? Oh, that's so cool. I mean, it's bad, but it's really cool that they make their way inside here, so you're, like, defending the base. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that for a change. Let's actually defend the base. Instead of going out and running towards the enemy. I hope the... Uh-oh. I hope my team finds where I am at. That would be totally super-duper helpful. Alright, don't touch the health, but the health is right there. Gotta remember where the health is. Okay, there you go. I was gonna say, do my soldiers even know? Maybe they just got killed up there. Well, let's go out and explore to... Oh, enemy locking. That's not good. Let's go around. I think an angry stormtrooper with a rocket launcher is like right outside that door. I don't think that's gonna help anybody. Well, it's gonna help them. Oh my god, look! It looks good! This looks good! Also, I should stop admiring the graphics and just actually get to this. I like being able to fight within the base, gives me some sort of cover, opposed to being out there and trying to find cover. Tatooine and in Hoth. So, this is definitely a step above those other two, in my opinion. Oh, wow, they're gathering tokens, probably from killing my other dudes. Hey, guys, be super if you guys didn't die. But I guess it would be pretty ew, bugs. Ew. Ba-ba-ba-da-na-na. The bugs are crawling. Ding-a-da-da-da. Okay, oh, okay, oh no, got distracted too much by bugs. All right, let's get out there. Let's actually explore. Can't spend the whole time inside here. Otherwise, it'd be boring.
Oh.
Oh god, but there's no cover out here. That's the big issue. Don't appreciate that. Don't compliment the enemy, Leia. You don't want to tell him the enemy. Look, he's shot. I'm really upset that I can't grab any of these. I want to use this thing. Let me use it. Okay. All right, let me get some health. Whoa. Okay, thank god, you guys. I was like, I heard thump-thump-thump-thump-thump behind me. I was like, oh no, is that the enemy? That's the last thing I need right now. Run, Leia, run! Alright, good. All right, you're good for now until the next one pops up. Oh no! You're killing my dudes! Stop killing my dudes! I don't appreciate that. No, you're not getting my token! What part of rebellion do you not understand? We rebel! Kind of said that they, hey, you have a rocket launcher, way to go, man. I'm kind of sad they took that out of Rogue One. You know, I didn't hear that line anywhere. Spoilers. I don't think it's a big deal. Oh boy, you know what is a big deal? Getting shot at majorly. All right, I think it's time to kiss this guy goodbye. Oh god. What are you? Oh no, okay, I gotta duck out. Yeah, that's not working. Where's the next health kit? Of course it's out there. Yeah, you got, oh god. I was gonna say, you guys got it. They don't got it. Golly, oh, they're really doing a number on me. I might actually die this time around. I'll make a run for it for the health kit. Oh no, but I can do it! Oh no, Miss Lee coming! Got it! Alright, who wants a piece of princess? They're technically now, what, she's a general now? This is not working. Guys, get back! Get back, guys, get back! You guys don't want to be out here. We want to be somewhere, yeah, because there's more of them. If there's more of us, there's more of them, guys. So, you know, you can't even understand what I'm saying. I don't even know why I'm trying. Well, let's head towards the other health kit. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, good job, guys. Took out one of you, but good job. Oh my god. Oh god. Gonna have to try to make our, oh Jesus, this is Sorry. This is really intense. I don't even know if I'm picking up the tokens like I'm supposed to. Oh no, it's locked on me. Quickly! Oh, it's in here too! Run! Get to the health kit! Oh, jeez. Alright. No, don't. Oh, pfft. I still can't. See, that's how much of a badass Leia is. Could take a rocket to the face. Sorry. I shot you in the gonads. I'm so sorry. You know, as much as I want to fight out there, now that there's like a ton more enemies out there, I don't think, oh my god, I don't think it would be very smart to do that. Where are you? Oh, Jesus! I was trying to get that, like, super duper evil trooper that was, like, machine gunning at me, but apparently, oh boy, already, I have to work my way out there again. Oh, jeez, I have to not get shot up in the name of the rebellion. Hey. Hey. That's kind of rude, don't you think? Just a few more. Come on, guys. You just need to collect a few more. You know, it would be nice if you guys could collect some of these tokens, too. That would be great. That, you know what? That's called teamwork. You know? I'm kind of disappointed that I can't say, as your princess and general, I say collect these things, too. That way this whole ordeal could be over a lot faster. Oh, man. This is getting nuts! Hey! That's right. Leia Organa laying down the smacketh down. Ooh, I think I did it! That's what I'm talking about. On to the next world. Alright, now we're gonna go and do the last one here. Hero Battle on Sullust. So, let's take... Oh, it looks like we're taking the fight to the Empire. Alright, now we're gonna be the Rebel Alliance. And as always, we're gonna be Princess Leia.
Our friends are counting on us.
Alright, let's do it. Alright. I am getting friends, right? Okay, I was gonna like, where is everybody? I don't want to be in the heart of whatever Empire installation this is without any help. I mean, I'm heroic, but I ain't stupid. Alright, here we go. Okay, you gotta start killing people and collecting their tokens, because did you just appear behind me? How come I can't do that? Well, I better draw the fire away from you so you can support the fire. And kind of hard to do that when you're dead, huh? Yeah, that's a little bit of a challenge. How'd you get there? There's like lava out there. It's hard to take in the sights when people are firing weapons at me. Stop that! Oh. Oh, boy. Alright, gotta keep in mind where the health thing is, which is... Oh, dear. It's up there? How do I get up? Oh, dear. I gotta go up the scaffoldings. Okay, note to self. Gonna have to traverse some scaffoldings. What is that? Collect. Oh, it's a collectible thing. That's the thing I saw earlier when I assessed correctly that Leia was not a good platformer. I just wanna go over here and. Oh no, 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 no. I was kidding. I just wanted to see the view. Gosh. You try to see a view in the middle of a battle and the game tries to kill you. I mean, it's kinda harsh. A simple no would be fine, instead of being like, you know, if you don't get back to where you were, you're gonna die. Yeah, I think we're doing a pretty good job so far, all things considered. I mean, we're in like some sort of Imperial base. It's gonna, you know, of course, not gonna sit well with said Imperials. So, all things considered, I think things are going very well. Oh dear. What's happening now? You guys doing all right? Okay. Oh, dear. We're gonna have to take it to them, huh? Yeah, we're gonna have... Oh, jeez. There's a sniper. Oh, boy. Got him. Hey, you might want to take cover there, pal. It's not safe out here. Oh, that's not good. I'm locked out. Oh, no. You shielded me. I appreciate it. But now you're dead. And that's not good for anybody. Oh, hey. Mr. Rocket, a rocket is launching. I think I'm gonna have to go to the other side and get up there, because I don't think that scaffolding works. Oh, wait, it can, it can. Well, you guys are going here. I'm trying to go up there. Get out of a princess's way. I see him, I see him. Yeah, you ain't shooting me with that rocket. Hey, nice job. I'm trying to get to the health, but I'm also trying to collect all these token things, seeing as how it's like the only way to win at this game. Alright, let's see if I can get up to that health. I'm at 50 health. I would feel better if I had a little more, which is why I'm trying to work my way up the scaffolding to get to the health. Oh my god! Thank you! I don't appreciate that. Anyone else in here? Anyone else want a fresh one? Fresh blaster to the face? I don't appreciate that. Alright, okay. So I have to take... Oh boy. It's a scary villain here. Oh, this is where they probably come from. that red hue sort of gives it away. Kind of glad that they don't do that while you're just taking a peek at it there. All right, where are they? Oh, God. No, you are not shooting a rocket at me again. Oh, no. Oh, golly. I don't know what happened up there, but it didn't sound very good. I'm going to work my way up there, fellas. There's some tokens that needed picking. Quite a number of tokens. Hey, it's okay. We got the high ground. That's like an advantage, right? I mean, I'm pretty sure that's some sort of advantage. Oh, boy. Although, that's not too much of an advantage. Oh, no! That's not too much of an advantage. If they're coming up here, too. So, don't get too comfortable, guys. I'm pretty sure they're trying. Oh, no! Where'd that rocket guy go? Oh, no, 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 no! Yeah, I don't think so. Alright. I don't know, we got 59 out of what? Oh, 61. Oh, it's plus 2 each one. That's helpful. Pretty sure if it was just plus 1 each token, it would have taken a little longer to do. Oh, God. Hey, you can't push me around. Oh, boy! Uh-oh. They should have used the cover. You ain't shooting me with that thing again. Stop sniping me. Sniping, no sniping. Oh, God. I need to know where that health is. It's down there, and I gotta go by myself because most of my dudes are dead. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna risk going up there and getting those tokens because I killed a few of them up here. Yeah, they're up against the fierce of the Princess of the Leias. Hey! I don't appreciate that. Getting shot up in the gut. If I wanted to get up and personal with you, I'd ask for I'd ask for it. Alright? Yeah, I don't need you all up in my faces. I am a strong and independent woman. Right? And I don't need no man. At least, not ones that are shooting at me. I mean, for God's sake, put those down. Is the subject matter of discussion completely off the table? I mean, we're just automatically fighting. No matter what. You wanna talk about it? No? Oh, no, oh, no, 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 no. Leia is in it. Alright, Leia. I don't know about that. Hey! I don't appreciate you shooting me up. Ow! Stop it! Yeah. Oh, you know. Oh, God. Where's the other health? It's back up there! You gotta be kidding me! Oh, my Lord. Alright, come on, Leia. You can do it. We almost won. I don't want to be having, like, almost winning and then just to get you blasted off into infinity short of victory. No. The Empire does not deserve that. Who is shooting at me? Well, I mean, I know who, but where? Where are they shooting at me from? Would be the more appropriate question. I'm getting hit good. You know, aren't you supposed to be cannon stormtroopers? I one would think that you guys wouldn't hit anything. You guys aren't supposed to hit anything, aren't you? Okay, you just... What just happened there? He just melded through the thing! Well, can I still get the token? Yes, I can. You can, like, melt through as much metal as you want. Just give me those tokens. Although, now I gotta find the health. I'm running low. They're getting me good. And, of course, it's on the other side. I like how it just springs from one location to another, and it's up to you to get to the health. And that's, like, the only health, too. It's, like, the only way you can, like, keep from dying. Oh, no. How do I get... Oh, jeez. Just get in there. I don't even know if this is where the health is. Oh, jeez! Oh, God, I'm holding him off as best as I can! Oh, wait! Did I do it? Yes! Yeah, man. I wonder if the victory poses are different for every character. Look at that. 44 enemies defeated, and I got 9 headshots. Not bad for a person who doesn't even know what he's doing. Alright, folks, so that's it for this installment of Star Wars Battlefront. I mean, I think this is going to be a one-off, so, I mean, I think that's it. If you do want me to play some more of this, maybe do some online cooperative play, you know, play more of the grunt troopers or soldiers. Anyway, if you want more of this, feel free to let me know in the comments below, and I'll be more than happy to play some more if you're somewhat, somehow interested. But anyway, this episode, this entire thing that I've just done is completely and totally dedicated to the memory of Carrie Fisher. She was an amazing person. She was a... Princess Leia was an amazing character, but Carrie Fisher, the person, was an extraordinary person. Having done many things and having overcome a lot of stuff, too. And, you know, for Star Wars fans and for fans in general, like, I think that she's going to be living in our memory for an awful long time, but it doesn't make it any easier. Especially when we feel as though she's been taken way too soon. But her memory will live on. The Force is with her, and she is with the Force. We'll miss you, Carrie.